Bermuda. Stop at a car.
Today, these three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Dieter Dominguez.
I didn't record three players. I get excited every time I do this show, but then again, I'm easy. Thank you, Rod, for that great introduction. And we're here to play one of the television's most competitive games, if not the most competitive game. So let's meet the three players today, vying for the big bucks on Press Your Luck, starting with our returning champion, Ralph Segarra.
All right.
How you doing, Ralph?
All right, Peter. How about yourself?
I'm fine. Thank you. $22,862. You're finer than I am, though.
Oh, boy. It's
great. Wow, what are you going to do with the money?
Oh, man. I think I'm probably going to go out and buy some photographic equipment because I've been a little short on funds, but now I can afford to buy some.
I bet you can. Well, all right, Ralph. Good luck to you today. Our second player, Alex Amatuzio. How are you, Alex?
I'm fine, Peter. Terrific.
Good. Now, Alex, I understand you play golf.
Yeah, I play a little golf.
On a kind of a professional level.
Yeah, on a professional level. But I've given all that up to become a medical student now.
You have now. You were on the PGA Tour, right?
Correct. Yes.
And you quit to go to medical school.
Yes, that's right.
Wow. What are you going to do? Have an operate on your own arm so that maybe you swing better?
Well, I hope to be in sports medicine.
Very clever, Alex. Well, hopefully you win some bucks today and press your luck and put you through college.
That's what I need it for.
All right. Best of luck to you. Our third player is Jane Peterson. How are you, Jane? Jane, you have a fan club.
Family.
You you have a hobby that's interesting. Which hobby is this?
I play soccer, women's soccer. In fact, Alex and I are going to get together when he's a sport doctor.
And if he passes you a whammy, you can kick him in the shins.
I didn't mean that way,
right? So you are You have an interesting way of playing the game, Jane.
Yes.
You're going to hit the buzzer with your forehead.
Okay.
Hey, it may work, Jane. Who knows? Let's find out. You want to play this crazy game? All right. Buzzing answer gets you three spins, multiple choice, one spin. Here we go. According to the government, of every 5 x-rays Americans undergo, how many are really necessary, Ralph?
3.
Is the correct answer 3, 2, or 4, Alex?
2.
What do you think, Jane?
3.
The correct answer is 3.
Yes!
Ralph gets 3 spins and Jane gets a spin. All right. Isn't this a great game, Jane?
I like it. Okay.
Second question.
Okay.
In the world of children's literature, Bambi is a fawn and Barbar is an elephant. But what kind of animal is Ferdinand? Alex?
He's a bull.
Is the correct answer a bull, a mule, or a horse, Ralph?
I'll say a bull.
All right, what do you say, Jane?
A bull.
Well, I'm not lying to you. It is a bull. Yeah, it's a bull. Wow.
Yes.
Ralph goes to 4, Alex 3, Jane to 2. Third question. Wet, dry, or sunny? What kind of weather can we expect if the barometric pressure is falling? Alex?
Wet.
Is the correct answer wet, dry, or sunny, Ralph?
I'm going to say dry.
What are you going to say,
I'll
Jane?
I'll say dry.
Well, then when the barometric pressure falls, expect wet, inclement weather.
Right.
Ralph stays at 4, Alex stays at 6, and Jane stays at 3. Last question. According to Women's Day magazine, to best avoid the waiting lines, you should do your banking first thing in the morning on which day? Alex?
Monday.
Is the correct answer Monday, Wednesday, or Friday, Ralph?
I'm going to say Monday.
What are you going to say, Jane?
Say Monday.
You're all wrong. The best morning to do your banking is Wednesday morning. Ralph stays at 4, Alex at 6, and Jane at 2. And we're coming right back. We're going to turn these pins in the box right after these words. Hang in there with us. Buckaroo! lose, gang. Over 13,000 up there on the board waiting for you to get your hands on it. You know about passing your remaining spins during your turn. You know what happens when you get four whammies, and you want to win this round because if you do, you play last in the final one. That's what you want, right? Play with a few spins is first. Jane with two of them. Let's make some bucks.
Let's go for it. Okay, let's go. Okay.
Stop. Advance two spaces.
Right,
$750.
Okay. Yes.
First place, one spin. Go.
Stop.
Stop.
Oh, okay. That's all right. That's all right. Okay. Not again.
Okay, Jay. No more spins. No dollars. Right. Game's far from over. Ralph, four spins. Ready?
Let's go. Big bucks now. Stay away, Wendy's. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at $300. Yeah. First place, three spins. Ralph.
Here we go. Here we go. Big money. Big money. Let's get it and stop.
Stop at big bucks.
Yes.
$1,500. Oh, that's $1,800. Yes. First place, two spins.
Yes.
Stretch your luck or pass, Ralph.
I'm going to pass them.
All right. They can go to either Alex or Jane.
I will pass them to Jane.
Jane. You got them, Jane, two.
Okay,
here they come,
I'll take
one at a time.
Okay,
you have to take them. Stop at $1,000.
Yes, yes. All right.
You can thank Ralph. One more, Jane. Stay away from Wemby. You'll have some bucks.
Okay. Stop.
Stop at $350.
Okay. Right.
$1,350, courtesy of Ralph.
Okay.
Alex, six big ones.
Okay,
ready?
Let's go. We're ready. No whammies. Big bucks. We want the money and stop.
Stop and go back two spaces to $1,500.
Yeah, right.
Everyone's in the big box.
Woo.
Second place, five spins, Alex.
I'm going there, right? Come on. Big bucks. Money, 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 money. Here we go. And stop.
Stop at 300
yeah.
more. It's 18.
Right.
Tied with Ralph. $1,800. Four spins. Here we go.
Here we go. Big bucks. Big bucks. No whammies. And stop.
Stop at 700
yeah.
more. 2,500. First place by 700. Three spins. Press your luck or pass.
Press my luck.
Here. All right. Going again.
Here we go. Come on. Come on. Big bucks. Money, 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 money. And stop.
Stop at $400.
Right. Yeah.
2,900, Alex. 1,100 more than Ralph. Two spins.
Pass them, Peter.
All right, and they go to Ralph. Play with the next highest amount of money. Ralph, you have to take them. Here they come.
We can do it. We can do it. Stay away, Wendy. Stay away. Big bucks. Here we come. And stop.
Stop at 200 and a spin. 2,000. One spin in the urn. One more in the pass column. Here we go.
Okay, big bucks. Let's see those big bucks now. Stay away, whammies, and stop.
Stop at $400. 2,400. You have one spin left. You're $500 less than Alex. You can either pass that spin to Alex or take it yourself.
I'm going to pass it to
pass
Alex.
Pass it. Alex, 2,900, first
going.
Place on the line. Let's
Come
see what
on.
Happens.
Big bucks, big bucks. No whammies. Money, 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 money. Money, money, and stop.
Stop at 100
right.
a spin. 3,000. Now you have one spin you can pass or take. You're $600 ahead of Ralph.
I'm going to pass it, dude.
All right, you're going to pass it to Ralph. Here it comes.
No,
back to you. You have
it.
To take
one
it, Ralph.
More.
Here we go.
One more time. Stay away, whammy. Stay away. Big bucks, and stop.
Stop at $350. Jane, $1,350. Ralph, $2,750. And Alex, for $3,000, you have the advantage for the
right.
We're coming right back after these words for a whole new round. Stick with it. Do this again. We're going to give you four more questions, and now you're going to produce all kinds of answers, and for that you get spins. Not a bad deal, right?
Not a bad deal.
All right, here we go. What fraction of Glamour magazine's readers say they think it's okay to spank a child occasionally? Alex?
One half.
Is the correct answer one half, one quarter, or three quarters? Ralph?
I'm going to say one half.
One half. What are you going to say, Jane?
One quarter.
Oh, no spins, because three quarters of Glamour magazine readers say it's okay to spank a child occasionally. We're going to give you another question, though. Ready? After 8 seasons and 200 episodes, Mel's Diner will no longer be home base for what popular, Ralph?
Alice.
Situation comedy is the correct answer. Alice, Happy Days, or Facts of Life? Alex?
Alice.
Alice. Jane. Yeah, Mel's Diner was a setting for Alice. Ralph gets three, Alex a spin, Jane one. Third question. According to the famous Shakespearean saying, what is Such Sweet Sorrow? Alex?
Parting.
Is the correct answer parting, love, or alimony, Ralph?
Parting.
What do you think, Jane?
Parting.
I think it's alimony, but parting's the right word. Ralph goes to 4, Alex to 4, Jane to 2. Last question. What country gifted the United States with the Statue of Liberty, Alex?
France.
Is the correct answer France, Spain, or Italy, Ralph?
France.
What do you think, Jane?
France.
Statue of Liberty came from France. Oui, oui. CV. All right, Saint, set for Alex, Jane, we should be back in a minute because the last question of the are going to be gone for the common box. So please, right turn and get back. Oui, bon, bon. C'est la au revoir. It's time for Big Bucks. No kidding around. There's all kinds of goodies up there on that board. There's an African safari. There's $2,000 or lose one whammy, which hopefully none of you need. There are the Bahamas. There's New Orleans. And there are some of those little creatures you see them running around. Whammies. You don't want to get any part of those, right? Player with the most money is going to play last. That is, of course, Alex. So you can rest a while while we go to Jane with $1,350. Least bucks, three spins. Jane, hit the big bucks.
Okay.
Double your money's up there, too, Jane. Try that one.
Stop
at $500. Beat your money anytime. $1,850. Third place, two spins.
Stop
at $750 and a spin. $2,600. Third place, two spins, Jane.
Okay.
Right.
Stop
at $1,400. $4,000. First place, Jane, one spin.
Okay, let's go for it.
Stop at $2,000. $6,000, Jane. Well done, first place. Ralph, $2,750, five spins. You ready?
Okay, we want big bucks now. I'm ready. Big bucks, let's go. Big, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at $2,250. $5,000, second place, four spins.
Okay, I'm gonna go. Big bucks, we want some big bucks. Stay away, whammies. Big bucks, and stop.
Stop at $500 at $5,500. $500 less than Jane, three spins, second place.
Gonna go.
All right.
Gonna go. Big, big bucks. Let's see him. Let's see him. Stay away, whammies. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at $1,400. Yes. First place at $6,900. $900 more than Jane. Two spins, Ralph.
Gotta go ahead.
All right.
All right. Big bucks. Let's see him. Let's see those big bucks. Stay away, whammies. Stay away and stop.
Stop at $2,000 or lose a whammy.
$2,000.
You don't have any whammies to lose. We have $8,900. One spin left. What do you want to do, Ralph? You have $2,900 more than Jane.
Gosh. I'm gonna take
it. Here we go.
One more time.
Press it as
well. Stay away, Whammy. Stay away. One more time. Big bucks and stop.
Stop, pick a corner. $1,400, $2,000, lose a whammy, or New Orleans.
$2,000.
$2,000, that's $10,900.
All right.
Five figures, Ralph. A healthy first place. Alex is coming at you, though, with seven spins and three grand.
I'm ready. Let's go. Big bucks. Money, money, money. Here we go. Big bucks. Money, money, and stop.
Stop at $700 and a spin.
All right.
$3,700. Still have your seven spins. Third place.
We're going. Big bucks. Here we want that money. Trip, trip for money. Money, money, and stop.
Stop at $2,500.
Yeah. All right.
$2,200. Six spins. Second place.
Here we go. Come on. Money. Big money. And ready? Stop.
Stop. It's a sad tune, Alex, but you left you with five spins. You want to start all over? All right.
I'm ready.
Here we go.
Let's go. Here we go. Come on. Big bucks. Big bucks. Money, money, money. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at a whammy.
Now that I'm a star, I need makeup. Makeup!
Alex, four spins left, two whammies.
We're going to keep going.
All right. Looking for big bucks.
All right. Let's go. No more. I've had my share of them. Here we go. Big bucks.
Stop at $750 on a spin, third place, four spins. Gonna keep going?
Yes, sir. Gonna keep going.
So,
let's go. Here we go. I need those big bucks now. No whammies. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at the Bahamas, Alex.
Yeah.
Nice place to stop. That trips with 26-36, brings up to 33-86, third place.
I have got to press my luck. Come on, big bucks, no whammies. Big bucks, ready, stop!
Stop, pick a corner, 17-50, 1,000 in a spin, or New Orleans?
1,000 in a spin.
You've got it, 43-86.
All right,
third place, still have your three spins. Alex, your spins are important.
Let's go, come on, big bucks, big bucks. We want those big bucks now, ready, stop!
Stop and pick a corner again. 22.50, 1,000 in a spin, or New Orleans?
1,000 in a spin.
1,000 in a spin, 53.86. Tough to turn down the higher amount, but you need those spins. Third place, three spins, Alex.
Come on, big bucks, let's go. Here we are right now, big bucks, stop.
Stop, go back two spaces to 4,000 in a spin. Alex, 93.86. About $1,600 separates you and Ralph, three spins.
Play.
Blam. All right, Alex, here we go.
Here we go. Come on, I want those big bucks. Big bucks. No more whammies. Please, no whammies, big bucks. And stop.
Stop at 1,000 in a spin.
Yeah.
All right, Alex, 10,386. That's $514 less than Ralph. Three spins left.
I'm going.
Gonna go. All right. Looking for bucks, Alex.
Come on, here we go now. Big bucks, big bucks.
Stop at $1,500. Alex, you now have $11,886. That's $986 more than Ralph. You have two spins. What do you want to do with them? Rest of your luck.
Going to pass them.
You're going to pass them. Ralph, they're yours, champ. Two spins, $10,900. Let's see if you can catch up.
Big bucks now. Big bucks. Stay away, whammies. We're going to get them. Big bucks. Stay away and stop.
Stop at 500 and a spin. Ralph, you have 11,400. You have one spin in the earn column. One more you have to take in the pass column. You have $486 to catch up to Alex. Here we go.
One more. One more. Let's go. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stay away, Wendy. Stay away. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at Portland, Oregon, Ralph. That trip to Portland is worth $1,300. You're in first place with $12,700. That's about 1,000 more than Alex. Less, about 900 more than Alex. One more spin, you're going to take it?
I've got to take it.
Ralph?
Got to take it.
You stay here for the whammy, you'll be the champ. If you whammy, it's Alex. Are you ready, Alex and Ralph?
Can do it.
Big spin, here we go.
Stay away, whammy, stay away. One more time. Big bucks, come on, we can do it. And stop.
Stop in Mexico City, Ralph. That trip's worth $1,650, and you're the champ today with $14,350. And we'll come back and talk to you right after these words. Today's big wrestling up winner, Ralph, is $14,350. And Ralph, you get to hear the melodious tones of the illustrious one, Rod Roddy, tell you about what you've won. Rod!
Okay, Peter, Ralph, you won a trip to Portland. Will Jack doing the companion round trip coach from Los Angeles to Portland for a five-night stay with some meals at the new Viscount Hotel, conveniently located near downtown, the Coliseum, the airport, and 1 hour to skiing at Mount Hood, offering luxurious accommodations and fine dining from the Viscount Hotels. And Ralph, you want a trip to Mexico City? Will Jack doing the companion round trip coach from Los Angeles to Mexico City for a six-night stay, modified American plan at the Maria Isabel Sheraton. Near great attractions, this elegant hotel offers luxurious rooms and fine dining. Enjoy the nightlife and the excitement of Mexico from Maria Isabel Sheraton. Those prizes totaling $2,950, combined with the $11,400 in cash you've won today and the $22,862 in cash and prizes that you've won previously, gives you a grand total amount of $37,212. Congratulations!
What a hunk of change, Ralph. 37,212, you get to come back and do it again. Alex and Jane, you will not be leaving with empty hands. We have some nice prizes for you, and I thank you for being with us.
Had a great time.
Until next time, when we see Ralph, this is Peter Tamarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck.